Devi Ever US. It's high gain. It's kind of based on the torn speaker circuit, but with a massive, great, dirty gate shoved at the end of it for absolute eerie silence between notes. Let us get down to it. This is the bridge pickup of Divinity. The middle pickup of Purgatory. And of course, the neck pickup of Hell. Hell only moves in single steps. Okay, let's get on it. Back to the bridge pickup. And really gated, absolute silence. It's quieter with the pedal on than it is with the pedal off. Until. Between the pickup changes because it's so quiet.
Thank you.
I'm really liking about this pedal at the moment is how there's a lot of movement inside the fuzz. So you're not just getting like a just a constant sort of drive. It's there's actually almost like modulation movement happening sort of inside the fuzz. So if I just play a single chord, there's lots of things going on. Especially as the gate starts to kick in. Right at the tail end, you get some really interesting sounds going on. Rolling the volume down a little bit.
Thank you.
That's cool. Really cool. Love the movement inside the fuzz. Makes I think it probably layer really well with other fuzzes as well, because it's kind of got that constant movement going on. Yeah, really cool. Thoughts?
This time it's the intense balls.
Intense balls. Just so.